I'm Jim Kunkel and welcome to another 2-Minute Lesson. This week's lesson is on cathodic protection. What is it? What is cathodic protection used for? Well, it's used to mitigate corrosion damage to active metal surfaces, used all over the globe to protect pipelines, storage tanks, ships and boat hulls, offshore oil and gas platforms, and more. How does cathodic protection work? Well, it connects the base metal at risk to a sacrificial metal that corrodes in lieu of the base metal. This preserves the steel by providing a highly active metal that acts as an anode, providing free electrons. Types of cathodic protection. Galvanic, which consists of applying a zinc protective coatings to steel to prevent rusting. Impressed current, which consists of anodes connected to a power source that provides a perpetual source of electrical flow. Impressed current cathodic protection, the sacrificial anode method of protection, uses a metal more active than the base metal to sacrifice the more active metal's ions. Impressed current cathodic protection. These sacrificial anodes have a stronger electrochemical potential. This method can often provide much longer protection than a sacrificial anode, as the anode is supplied by an unlimited power source. Drawbacks of cathodic protection. Installation of cathodic protection system can be costly. In addition to design and installation cost, there is an ongoing maintenance expenses. In the case of impressed current cathodic protection, there is also the cost of electricity. Drawbacks of cathodic protection. Sacrificial anodes in particular have a limited amount of current available and are subject to rapid corrosion and therefore have a limited lifespan. In summary, cathodic protection is a commonly used method to protect steel structures, yet in some situations it can be costly and requires ongoing maintenance and replacement. This has been another 2-Minute Lesson. Thank you for watching. Check in each and every Sunday for a new lesson.